I'm level 13, man.
Greetings.
Oh shit, he found the dream. He got fucked up.
Hey, call me house.
Hello there.
I'm cleaning with the
greetings.
Hey Sam, were you able to go into Freeza's spaceship yet?
What's up?
Potato? Hey!
Remember, I wonder if we're gonna fight the Marisaki's brothers. Wow, so if you're an Earthling, you get more money from Hercule? Well, that's racist.
Howdy!
That would have been a good thing.
Yahoo!
Hey Sam, if you were me, would you have the burrito or would you have the curry?
No.
Is your hidden stuff over here?
Clothes makes me weaker. That's weird.
Yeah, I changed my main clothes.
Yeah, Barley's clothes makes me super weak. Cause I didn't know what this QQ thing did, and fuck, I'm just gonna burn Brawley's clothes then, because they make me weak.
What does it do?
They changed his clothes stats. It doesn't boost the one I want now. Now it boosts like in a weird way that it makes me weaker, because I equipped this thing where it overwrites the clothes, and I was way stronger. What the fuck is that?
The same thing with Raditz's clothes. It no longer increases speed and attack. It increases health and ki. What the fuck?
That's what I'm saying. Brawley's clothes, it increases attack, but it decreases strikes. Like, what the fuck? How does that happen? What are they thinking?
You mean the super attack it increases, and then basic attack it decreases?
No.
The super strikes, right?
Like with it, dude. Oh my god! I was like, why am I so weak? And then when I did something, I was like, ooh, okay, I'm getting strong. I realized what that QQ thing does. What the? Way to fuck up the clothes.
What quest is he talking about?
Hello. Hello.
Why does the game keep thinking I'm idle when I'm fucking running around?
What do you mean? I keep crashing. Oh shit!
Basically, these QQ things, they overwrite your stats. Like, you can wear whatever you want, and then these QQ things are your real stats.
Hey, I got two chocolates!
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
What the fuck did I just say?
Hey there.
You said that you can wear anything you want and that it'll rewrite your stats.
Yeah, I bet you don't even know what I'm talking about.
The QQ.
Are you using it?
Isn't that at Capsule Corp?
Yeah.
I looked at it, but I don't see what you're talking about. I see like you can turn your equipment into items.
Well, guess this.
Hmm.
Do what you want. I'm sure you're getting stronger.
Krillin! Hey, I'm still pissed. I can't get past that training mission.
We sent you controls.
I wish you could pay to get it done.
Okay. Change it to the default controls.
Hi there.
Bamboo forest.
Huh? Huh?
This is a guy named Janto.
Potato?
This guy's gonna get fucking wrecked. Trensai Nars gets Janto. Janto looks like a fucking transvestite. So evil. I killed them in such an evil way. He didn't deserve such a death. That was too brutal, damn it. I got a 2-star Dragon Ball from this freak. Hey, this is Goku's grandpa's house. What the hell? Ooh, I got a roasted fish, dude. I'm gonna give that to Boo. My name's Boo. I'm a Boo.
Greetings.
I want to go to Majin Buu's house. Majin Buu's gonna have some dreams.
Yahoo!
Holy shit, it eats a lot. crap, fuck it, we're
invincible. Greetings.
How do I get into Frieza's spaceship? I don't get it. Sam, how do I? Sam, how do I?
Computer is so bullshit.
You're too weak.
Dude, the computer is bullshit.
You can't drive your vehicle around over here, what the fuck? You think they put an item behind here because nobody checks over here. I'm behind the hyperbolic time chamber. Talk to Trunks and the Supreme Kai of Time.
Good job out there.
How did this happen? Down.
Yes.
Bow chicka wow 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 wow.
That scroll shows there has been another change in history.
This is when the two Saiyans, Nappa and Vegeta, arrive on Earth.
Two Saiyans this time, eh? That's quite the pickle, wouldn't you say? These changes have been picking up in frequency lately. Please be careful out there.
What? Now I'm fighting Nappa. Destroyed. Turtles.
Oh, man, hit the tree and died.
Hey, I'm gonna hurt him. Stay out of my way.
The universe is chaos. You're not supposed to be there. Looks like a
spear
of some kind. In fact,
it
looks just like
Oak. My name is Turtles. I watched you fight. You put on quite a show, actually. So, would you like to consider joining me? You can do whatever you want. Whatever you wish. There's nothing better. A green planet like this is destined to dry up. Come with me and discover greater worlds.
Don't listen to any of that drip. Talk to all of your people.
Oh, so you're not interested, Harry? Well then, you can just die. Of course, you are. We're both responsible, low-class warriors. Make no mistake. I'll tell you now that I am done with that life. Very soon, everyone will kneel before the Turtles.
Hey, my guy!
I guess that's enough for now.
Holy shit!
Hurry after him!
My guy came, he got scared. Turles got scared, man. He was like, oh shit, it's too powerful. You saw my
original. That's it, good! Keep concentrating on your training.
My guy's too strong, damn it.
He's gone. But who was that anyway? Well, there's no time to stop and wonder. I have to get over to Gohan fast. I have no idea who you are, but thanks. You really helped out. Oh no! That enormous presence I sensed vanished! I have to hurry! You want to come with me?
I haven't checked the shop. Has it been, like, getting new shit every time I level?
Krillin, just stay back! I'll take it from here! Got it. Gohan, we'll go.
Dad?
Finally, there you are. What the heck are you doing here? Don't tell me you've come here to make some pathetic joke about beating me for something.
Tien! Yamcha! And Kami!
You killed Tien, dammit!
Power! Rise! Going to let you get away with this! Are you?
Nappa!
Hurry up and beat him!
Let me check my scouter.
That's it, good. Keep concentrating on your training.
Alright. Shit.